PC Windows OBS and Mac PC OBS together at the same time. PW515 will connect to the Intel Mini Pro. See YouTube Live. This is AverMedia PW515 4K webcam. Today, I will test its hardware spec and share many interesting applications. For example, I will show you how to let the PW515 working on two PC at the same time. The second application, I will show you how to let the AverMedia PW515 working on the Intel Mini HDMI video switcher. And finally, I will show you how to let the AverMedia PW515 live streaming on an iPad or iPad Pro. For this topic, I will test the PW515, its hardware spec. I will test it working with the USB 3 mode and test it with the USB 2 mode. And then I will find out its resolution. This is its USB port, so I connect the USB-C cable. This USB-C cable is USB 3, you see? It is blue. Okay, so I connect it. And then I will use the PC to test. Okay, connect to the PC. First, I will test its audio. You see, this is audio. We find this the system audio. And recall, you can find the AverMedia PW515. And advance, you can find its audio sampling rate is just only 1.48. And then I turn on the OBS. This is OBS. I just get this AverMedia PW515. And its resolution is up to the 4K, and the frame rate is 30, this one. Okay, and the format is motion JPEG. Okay, when I turn on the 4HD, you can find the video format is YUV and NV12 and the motion JPEG. Okay, so when I turn on the 4K, it just only one motion JPEG only, okay. And the audio, get the AverMedia PW515. I turn on the speaker. Hi, okay. You can see the echo. You see echo. Hello. Hello, hello. The PW515 do not have cancel echo function, so you will hear the echo. Now, I demo it working with the USB 3 mode. I will show you, does it work with the USB 2 mode? Okay, so I will add the USB 2 cable. This is USB 2 cable. Okay, when I add this USB 2 cable, it will become USB 2 mode. Okay, and then I connect to the PC again. And then I also turn on the OBS. And I edit the video source again. Okay, I also can get the AverMedia PW515. And I see its USB 2 mode resolution. Oh, when it jump to the USB 2 mode, it just 4HD. This is 4HD. And motion JPEG. And frame rate is 13. PW515 also work with the USB 2 mode. The next step, I will show you, does the PW515 working with two PC together? For example, I will show you how does the PW515 work on PC 1 and PC 2. At the same time, how do we let the PW515 working on two PC at the same time? We added a product. This is USB webcam splitter, USB webcam input, and two UVC webcam output. So when you added this USB webcam splitter, you can let the two PC get the UVC signal at the same time. This is DC 5 voltage, and this is USB webcam input, and USB UVC output 1, UVC output 2. I connect the USB webcam input to this adapter, and I connect the power, and UVC 1 connect to Windows, UVC 2 connect to the Mac. First, I turn on the PC Windows OBS. I added the video source. Okay, USB, no problem. And its resolution is up to the 4 HD. And I added the audio. USB, okay. So you have a video and audio. Okay, this is PC Windows. Second, I turn on the Mac OBS. You see the video and add the audio. USB. Hello. So the audio is turned on, this one. When you use this webcam splitter, it can work in on the PC Windows OBS and the Mac PC OBS together at the same time. And its video performance is also good. You see, this is PC Windows OBS. You see? The third topic, I will show you how to let the EverMedia PW515 working on the HDMI video switcher and Mini Pro. I will connect to its HDMI 2. I use this adapter. This is Weibon USB webcam to HDMI output to iOS output adapter. It can let the EverMedia PW515 become HDMI output. HDMI output connect to the Ant Mini Pro. Channel 2, Channel 3, Channel 4. And it will display on the TV monitor. Not only this, it also can connect to the iOS. I will show you for the next topic. Okay, first, I will connect this adapter. USB webcam input connect PW515. And this is DC 5 voltage. HDMI output connect to the Ant Mini Pro HDMI 2. Okay, it will display on the TV monitor. I turn on the audio. You also have audio. Hello. Hi. Turn off. Okay, PGN. This is PGN mode. PW515 work connect to the Ant Mini Pro. The final topic, I will let the PW515 connect to the iPad and use iPad to do the Facebook Live or YouTube Live. EverMedia PW515 4K webcam also can live stream on iPad Pro. This is Weibon USB webcam to HDMI to iOS adapter. For next topic, I turn the PW515 become HDMI output and then connect to the Ant Mini Pro. This topic, I will use its USB out function, and its USB output means iOS output. It will connect to the iPad and use our app MediaLink switcher to do the YouTube Live. This is USB UVC output. Connect to the USB input, connect it. And the same idea, we also added the power DC 5 voltage and then connect to this USB out. Okay, DC 5 voltage and the USB output. USB output connect to this. And then we turn on the MediaLink switcher APP. This webcam, we use this video source, edited, I capture. Okay. The video display on the iPad. Okay, it also have an echo. So we turn off the audio speaker. We also can edit the front end camera. We also can edit the internal video file. This one. So we can use your finger to control the video source. Channel 1 is EverMedia. Channel 2 is internal iOS camera. Channel 3 is video file. We can do the live training. Use your finger to down. Setting. Present. YouTube Live. And select the bitrate and the resolution. And do the YouTube Live. YouTube.